first to face the second round of elimination are the hound breed winners. The whole arena is the setting now as the Afghan, Shirkhan of Grandeur, the first hound ever to win the Westminster Best in Show in 1957, is gated by co-owner Sonny Shay.